Plans indicate the house was built in the late 1700s, and right away.